This is the place I was telling you about.
£12 of sugar. 3 cans of malt.
12 cakes of yeast.
What did you say?
12 cakes of yeast.
When are you going to get that tooth fixed? Every time you speak, you make a funny noise. It sounds like a pipe organ. 12 packages of hops and 3 crocks. Now, let's see. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, carry 2. Now, for $8.06, we can make 15 gallons.
But we can't drink 15 gallons.
What we can't drink, we can sell. Come on.
Another nice mess you've gotten me into.
What do you mean I got you into?
Well, you sold that policeman that bottle of beer, didn't you?
I thought he was a streetcar conductor.
Hey, come over here. What's your name?
Stanley Laurel.
Say sir when you're addressing me. Now what's your name?
Sir Stanley Laurel.
He can't help that, sir. It's a loose tooth, sir.
Yeah? Well, we'll be seeing to that. What's your name?
Oliver Norval Hardy, sir.
A couple of beer barons, eh? All right, Shields, frisk 'em. Get in the works.
Come on. on, let's go.
Smile.
Next.
They turn out good. Can I have one?
Come on, get out of here. Come on. Hey, you. Fall in. Huh. Clowning, eh? The new men are here, sir.
My, my. And still they come. Let us begin with a perfect understanding. I am just as sorry to see you here as you are to be here. Keep one thing in mind. It all depends on you yourselves, just how you're going to fare during your stay here. Never forget that this is a prison. And in a prison, all rules must be obeyed. Discipline is the one thing that must be observed. If you are good prisoners, everything will be okay. If you are not, if you break the rules, then it will be just plain hell on earth. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
It was his...
Shut up, you! Put him in cell 14!
But not in with the tiger, sir.
Put them in cell 14!
Yes, sir.
Get them out of here before I lose my temper. Talking to the warden like
come
that.
Come on.
A fine piece of business. Convicts talking to the warden. Why, I'll take those men and I'll break them. I'll put them in cell 14. I don't care who's in there. But I'll do with them. Thank you.